Hello everybody, this video explains how to reset a service timer. On the bottom right here of the screen you will see I've been presented with an alarm for liner change. I want to reset that. I go to system, I go to service, I go to service timers. I then select the service timer that's been brought to my attention. I select it and I click reset elapsed, and the elapsed value goes down to zero.